I tried a period cramp simulator.
And I tried not to laugh my ass off because we all know that men or boys could never tolerate having menstrual cramps even for 1 minute.